I've got a Mercedes Benz with MD plates. I have no trouble finding dates. I've got 1980 Subaru. One more semester, then I'm through. A slant six Dodge is no big thrill, but it's a car no atom bomb can kill. I make a lot of dough in a high-tech job. Yeah, sure, you bet. I drive a turbo sob. I'll bet you a 10, even a fiver. You find the car, I'll find the driver. It really ain't a no big deal to know who's inside that automobile. Well, I've just airbrushed my econo line. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I've got 1962 Biscayne, and it won't start if it looks like rain. A four-wheel drive with extra chrome, I keep it on the paved roads close to home. Cadillac the size of an Amtrak train, and when I drive, I take two lanes. I'll bet you a 10, even a fiver. You find the car, I'll find the driver. It really ain't a no big deal to know who's inside that automobile. Now my Honda Civic is a real go-getter. I look great in it, in my crew neck sweater. And my BMW draws applause. I am not bound by traffic laws. I got a Ranger truck. I'm for import quotas. I won't park next to no Toyotas. And my Volvo wagon will seat six. It'll run on diesel or trail mix. I'll bet you a 10, even a fiver. You find the car, I'll find the driver. It really ain't a no big deal to know who's inside that automobile. Well, yes, so who's inside that automobile?